I don't know. Like when the drop whole game in the chokehold. They call a podcast poppy. Kinkos, I see they trying to copy. Diamonds in the chains, bust down wrists. And you ain't never seen no like this. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when the drop whole game in the chokehold. Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, chillax.
Coach, and this is Madden 19.
Whew. Alright. Alright, well, I gotta turn my sound up. There we go. Let's see what we can get here. Good shit.
And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 30.
Tackle for loss. That's what I like to see.
3 yards, and now it's second down. And this is a guy straight out of college. They're not going to
last game was a spectacular game. Right away. That's why let's see if I can back it up. Right away and a future all pro. So damn, he's falling on that play. They want him to play right now to help this team. They added a lot of talent to a roster. Only really gained a like one or two. They got a very good infusion of youth. Third and long. And they didn't really reach to get anyone as well. They stuck to their draft philosophy. Got the best players they could at the time. Wow, he caught that? Them into their lineup. Crazy catch. And a key number on that. Chillax.
Third down. Spectacular catch. Turns into a first down.
First down saves him from a 3-and-out. A first down throw for Mariota.
Damn. And he's gonna get this. I might have to play in coverage for a second.
Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again.
They've got good playmakers on the offensive side of the ball. I don't know what happened last week to really hurt their performance and hold down their production, but I would dare say that this week in practice, there's a lot of talk about how they're going to increase their proficiency.
And that was a good start getting the playmakers involved. You mentioned that to me.
Get them. Tackle for loss. That's what I like to see.
I think the coaching staff really gets on them, and that's how they motivate them. Most of these guys are self-motivated. They have a lot of pride in their performance.
It's a tough one right there. He ran right into the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stuff that one for a loss. I think quarterbacks got to see that. Got to find a way to audible into something a little more advantageous.
Play fake to Henry. Now Mariota.
Damn, I was going for a hit. That's gonna be fun. Oh, my God. We let him get shit like that.
The goal for any offense versus his own defense, find the holes where guys are available.
That's crazy. I got to get to the quarterback quicker.
Before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route.
Come on. First and goal.
Here's Mariota.
Good shit. Oh, they're going to call. Oh, my God.
Let's see about the call.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
So a pretty early first quarter roughing the passer penalty.
Seems like the officials are going to let everyone know they're taking charge of this game. They're always going to protect the quarterback.
So the ball's moved to about the one after the penalty, first and goal. Trying to punch it in with Henry.
Damn it.
For a Titans touchdown. Derrick Henry, his first touchdown of the new season. And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead. And nothing special there.
Good shit.
Able to get in there for the sack. The former number one overall pick, Jadeveon Clowney, in there to bring
the defensive line is gonna be nasty. JJ Watt, me, Jadeveon Clowney. That shit's nasty. That shit's nasty.
To throw Mariota.
I laid a hit, though.
Nice hit, jars the ball free, and brings up third down. The turnover put him in great field position. They don't want to squander it with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad.
Yeah.
They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity. You got to cash in and get some points.
I'm out here texting and shit.
On that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the shotgun, it's Mariota.
Out of bounds. Out of bounds. Out of fucking bounds. Come on. We got to get something started. Come on. Come on, y'all. Bro, what the fuck? Alright, there we go.
Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game. And it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy on the run like that, you often can go for big yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down, staying ahead of schedule. They're running now. Out of the gun. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line.
We got bitched out on that play, low key.
At this stage of the game, the run pass numbers are a little bit out of whack because most of the yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They pick up another first down with that run.
Good shit.
Just inside the 20 at the 19. DJ Reader getting in there from his.
Now, let me start playing in the coverage a little bit more. Should have stayed at home. That's my fault.
Down near the 15. Jonathan Joseph there for the tackle.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you've got to continue to try and run and try and keep a defense honest.
You mean, or else they'll just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively.
Yeah, out of bounds.
Probably the wise decision there. No one open. He just throws it away. And that keeps the field goal on the table as it's fourth down. And here comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had a field goal last time, and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Oh, I agree with you totally. No one goes out on the field and says, all right, let's just...
Good shit. Come on, house that shit.
Snags it for the pick. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.
And we got an injury player. God, shit.
Out come the Titans now. One play interception, so this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it, and I can't wait to see when they decide to play. Dang!
One play drive, I barely tapped the button. I didn't even mean to tap it.
Don't give him a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
So a jump there defensively.
And it's a killer. Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
From the gun, Mariota. Over the middle to Smith. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. Give him three on the play, and it'll make it second down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he get a good head of steam going.
And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. And a stoppage here, a timeout before this third down play takes place. As they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. On third down, Mariota.
Good shit. Just ate the shit out that interior line.
And able to bring him to the ground. Titans getting set to go. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
And he'll get this one up to the 26. And play is stopped here.
I want to get me another tackle.
The defense calling the timeout here, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down.
Nope.
So we have God damn. Here. It's the visitor. We now proceed to...
Wow.
He'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Tough first half for him. Unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Second down, Mariota.
Good sack. Good sack.
First rounder, he's made a huge impact on this defense, but that tells me that they had a plan for him when they drafted him. Just turn him loose, do what you do best, go get the quarterback.
Third and long here for Mariota.
Got another sack, but
so they're able to sack him. Now the penalty looks like it could be holding. Let's find out.
Holding offense.
Decline, I'll take my sack.
After the penalty, it's Henry. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Well, if these guys are going to chop into that deficit, they're going to have to do a much better job in the run game. Caught behind the line of scrimmage, no yardage to be found.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. They'll run it in out of the gun. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. Menardrick McKinney there to make the stop.
On a second and long, it's really nice to see an offense that has enough confidence to run the football in that situation. I think that goes back to their practice and game planning. They've seen things that they've seen on tape and in previous games that led them to believe that even in a long-distance situation, they can still run the football and gain enough yardage.
They're going
to
give them forward progress. Watch.
And he's gonna have the first Do it. Yardage to the 35.
Did you see that route the way that I did? I thought he was trying to get deep.
Yeah, that wasn't the first option.
No, not to, it came off of that guy, the deep guy. It came underneath on the drag, completed it very well.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Back now in Nashville, it's Titan football here as they trail to begin the fourth quarter. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. On first and 10, here's Mariota. Throws a quick hitter on the slant, that's complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. An 11-yard pickup for the Titans and a first down. Couple of first downs to kick off the drive. Here's first and 10 up at the 46. Mariota on first down. Sets up the screen to Lewis.
I like that hit.
Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. It'll wind up being a loss
My phone is fucking retarded. God dang. I was trying to send this girl one of my YouTube videos, but my phone acting up. We're gonna do some tackling drills in a second, bro. Cause like, this shit ain't funny no more.
Take what you can get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now gives a much better opportunity to convert on third down.
They'll throw again. Mariota. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. And 5 yards on the play there.
I ain't folding on the person. I ain't got no hope.
Full 2 minute offense, you have to up the tempo, up the urgency. Maybe you're starting to call two plays in a huddle each time you snap the ball.
Mariota now toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
Today's NFL, these big guys are featured receivers. They move them all over the place to try and find good matchups, and they had one, they were just unable to complete the pass.
An incomplete pass on first down that leads to a second and 10.
Blue 18.
Mariota again. Buying time to his left. And he'll slide down to avoid the tackle. Give him 7 there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Third and short yardage, Mariota. And he's got a man, Corey Davis. Give him 10 yards there as this offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward. Time for a break. We're back to finish this one off after this. So the Titans in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score.
Where are they,
team? First down, Mariota. And his throw is incomplete. He was trying to get it to Taywan Taylor. And now it's second down.
Well, they're slinging it. And then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in hot.
That came in hot, but overthrown out of his reach and incomplete. Now Mariota. And Matthews over the middle with a grab.
God, jeez.
15 shy of the 10. A Tennessee first down. That one Mariota to Matthews. Of course, remember, you need a touchdown here and a field goal.
Doesn't matter the order, but they have to get it done and get it done fast.
And he's going to battle his way down.
Come on, bro.
A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down. Mariota now on second down. And they're going to get to him, a sack. Sack back at the 9-yard line. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Offensively, they're going to have to figure this out before next week. 7 sacks in one game.
Yeah, that's more than any quarterback should have to bear. And if this continues on, will be another quarterback in the game because no one can stand up to this week after week. Some good strong running right there, some power.
And he gets in. Touchdown.
Come
Tennessee.
On.
Deion Lewis, his first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Titans are able to make this a close game again.
I'm not sure win-win is the proper term here, but it certainly felt like it. They got the touchdown they needed. But I'm on the defensive side of the ball. Okay, you got the touchdown, but it sure took you a long time.
Yeah, because offensively there, you're probably hoping for...
We scored this game. Well, they'd have to get a 2-point conversion, but you get what I mean.
Smith.
Oh my gosh.
29-yard line brought down there. That throw good for 4. It's second down. Well, I'm no coach, but there's just not time right now for throws that short.
Yeah, sometimes you can't just take what the defense gives you. As Coach Madden liked to say, sometimes you have to take what you want.
The Titans on third down. 5 out of 9 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6.
Set,
back to throw.
Good pick this game. I ain't folding under pressure. I ain't fighting for no hope. It's good shit. I ain't do much in this game, but I had a great game last game. So I mean, I ate some double team. So I guess I freed up other people. So I guess I can say that. But I could have did better. I'm up right now. Hey, I'm up right now. Ooh, up right now. Get a home win allowed 25 yards or less. 250 yards or less, I mean.
Welcome in, everybody. It's the coach, and you're tuning in to Madden 19 on E.
All right. We went down and got a field goal. Would have preferred us to get a touchdown, but you know, you can't have everything you want. Good shit.
And that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here, and it'll bring up a second and 13. And as a first rounder, a lot of eyes on him, a lot of expectations.
And he has to play well in his rookie year. Those days of coddling guys and bringing them along slowly, those days are long gone. When you're drafted in the first round, they expect you to play.
I don't know what the fuck that shit was. You just gave him all that yards and more back.
Look at this draft class from a season ago. Really, it grades out as a pretty darn good class.
They have to give a lot of credit to the entire scouting organization. General manager, personnel department, college scouts, all came together. They
All right.
His first catch, good for 14 there and a first down. When you give up points on the opening drive, in this case a field goal, you'd hate to go three and out. They avoid that.
They do, and it's also walking that fine line mentally, too, as a coach, isn't it? Because you want to emphasize to your team exactly what you said. All right, we gave up a field goal. Let's go back and at least equal that guy. But if we don't, you don't want them to feel like it's the end of the world, either. Nice that they were able to pick up the first down there, help them relax a little bit.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing again. Manning. They'll set up the screen to Barkley.
But these quarterbacks are taking hits for me, I swear.
Given three on the screen, he couldn't break free, and it's third down. And forget about the run to set up the pass. They're just coming out throwing.
Forget trying to set anything up. They feel like they have the advantage. They feel like they have the matchups, and they're just attacking right now.
Yep, going to the air on the opening drive.
Well, you can catch those. All right, we went down, got a touchdown. That's what I like.
Take the field. And down on the scoreboard, certainly needing to avoid what happened on the last drive, punting the football.
The sense of urgency has to take over for them here. They know the score.
Come on.
And by the way, the punter no longer exists for their offense. That's how they have to treat this drive.
They need points.
Big time.
Successful start to the drive, 17 yards. It moves the sticks.
I took the wrong read.
Up near the 47.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
On second down, here's Barkley. And he goes.
TJ, why are you way stronger than him?
After a gain of five, they'll wind up being about a length of the football short here on third down.
They're going to power it up the middle, I know.
Set of downs.
We all love to have a home run hitter in the backfield. Guy can take it the distance, but a short yardage trying to pick up first downs, that big guy, oh, he's a nice luxury to have, isn't he?
Second and nine. Two minutes to play here in the first half. We're back to Houston after this timeout. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to John.
Second and nine on the 44-yard line. We're doing pretty decent this game. Good shit. Could have been picked, but you know it's all right.
Inside routes, and you need to put some heat on it, it helps have the big gun. In this case, just a little bit too much.
Here's Manning to throw. He's going to loft one.
Come on, don't you.
Here. And he's got his man, Beckham. Touchdown.
Did you even cover?
Odell Beckham.
Tyrann Mathieu.
Touchdown of the new season.
Bruh. I swear he just stood there.
There's been a nice variety of play calling defensively. You and I often talk about an offense's ability to keep a defense off balance with what they're doing. I think the converse has been true in this game.
Yeah, I think you're right. They seem to have
gone good shit, good shit.
Quite a bit, but only the second quarter, a lot of time to change things. Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
The one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They come after them, they've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. And now out come the Giants. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more.
Into a double team.
Good shit.
Intercepted. Picked off by Kareem Jackson. And a return across midfield. The New York set to take the field. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now in this drive after what happened on the
rush coming in. Taken down.
That's what I like.
Zach Cunningham coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of seven. Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure out and you see and get a clue that maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you. Can you change the blocking schemes? Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest one is maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep.
Bro, what the fuck was that?
Zero accountability, and a sack resulted.
It's just a gain of a couple there on the scramble, and now it's third down. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. On third and long, it's Manning.
Yeah, out of bounds. Cool.
We're into the second half now, and this is an offense that continues to struggle to sustain a drive.
Looks like they're just totally out of. And here comes the Giants offense back out onto the field. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency, move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice target.
And he'll do a nice job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage. Well, at least he was able to break that initial contact, or it could have been a loss.
Yeah, give credit to the defensive player, though. What did he do? Made him slow down, slow up his feet, and allowed the rest of the guys to get there to finish him off.
From the gun on third down, man.
Oh my God! How did I miss that?
I think it all came together there. In breaking route, drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Manning gonna throw. That's caught by his tight end, Evan Engram. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
Seeing that play and understanding just how tough it is to cover tight ends, especially the ones running around the NFL nowadays, makes me glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have had a really difficult time.
Back now in Houston. A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number four. Manning to throw on second down. Toward the left sideline, but it's incomplete. He was looking for Odell Beckham that time, and it's third and short.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he let him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground, incomplete.
Manning looking to throw on third and two. And Latimer's got it.
Oh my God, bro.
He's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. Only three there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains. Manning now perfect since the second half started. 7 of 7. It's first and 10. From midfield, here's Manning.
Bro, I'm playing coverage. I'm playing coverage. I can't do with this, bro. There's just eating the middle of the field like it's fucking nothing.
Big lead defensively, willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle him out of the coverage, bro. Inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Shepard. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. That'll be enough to keep the drive moving forward. Another first down on the pickup of 5 yards. A first down carry for Barkley.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
Immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Officially.
I'm sick of that shit. Stop popping up. Good shit.
Complete. He was looking for Evan Engram, the tight end. And now it's third down. Well, too much oomph, too much mustard there on that pass.
Yeah, really turned it loose, didn't he? Really cut loose with that one. Sharp, strong. Didn't lead to a completion, though. Made it very difficult.
And he is out of bounds inside the 30. They'll get him there, but at least.
Good shit, good shit. Take your points. Yeah.
The Giants offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. They've lost this one. Their offense has struggled. Do they try to put together something here at the end just to take into next week?
Yeah, sometimes teams want to do that and coaches want to. I remember one time I was on a team and we were losing late in a game like this and you knew it was lost.
But I don't want to.
And a coach called a running play.
Maybe in coverage or some shit.
Everyone, I want to see something executed well before we get out of here. And that was the message to the team.
Just something to build
just
on.
Just something to build on. Get it done. And maybe we can look at that and say, we'll get better as we go forward.
And his throw is going to be incomplete. Giants on third down. Five out of nine thus far. This is third and seven. Working from the gun, Manning. And that is incomplete.
I just wanted to lay a little hit on him. Just a little quick hit. That's game over, though.
And Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
All right. Superstar. Start your week by installing your game plan. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hold on, let me just. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. We got in two solid games. I did decent in this past one. The first one, I think I did pretty good. But the very first game, week one, I went off. I didn't record it because I didn't think I'd make a series out of this. I only made this character because I was bored. That's why he looks white. You know. But yeah, if y'all like this video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, comment down below if you like it or some shit. Maybe let me know what other type of players I want me to make. Like, if I want me to make like a tight end, which I probably won't do because I don't know. Never did a tight end, but I mean, if it gets me views, I'll do it. But like, if y'all want to see this, like, you know, just let me know what y'all want to see. I got a cornerback build, the rise of Nick Phillips that's coming back. I have to upload the videos. But yeah, I just need to figure out which ones I did upload, which ones I didn't. I've been recording them. I just haven't been uploading because, you know, my Wi-Fi has been in and out lately. So, but yeah, I'm definitely get started on those, uploading those sometime this week. I'm gonna try to get one out either today or tomorrow because I'm uploading this video like right now, like right after this, right when I hit this video going up. But yeah, so Mac Cat out.